I've heard. The last part of the song is an old Bahamian lullaby called All My Trials, which means a lot to us personally because my kids practically grew up in the Bahamas. We spent a lot of time down there. But it's also the perfect resolution for these two songs. And we thought that this was the best way to express the sentiment of that time and talk about the Battle Hymn of the Republic, talk about Dixie, and put them together with this song. I hope you guys understand the spirit that we want to present this in.
Wow.